Being a research scientist at Google is like being at the driver's seat of the revolution that is happening right now in computer science.
My name is Emily Pittler.
My name is Deepanjan Das.
I'm David Weiss, and I'm a research scientist. Research scientists at Google try to work on problems where we don't necessarily even know how to pose these problems yet. So what are the things that Google's going to be trying to do 2 or 3 years from now?
So for an average research scientist, they would generally spend a mix of time reading papers, writing code, running experiments. Google truly believes that making progress in artificial intelligence and all these other important areas of computer science is really core to the business.
Being a research scientist gives you the unique opportunity to work with very, very large-scale problems involving language processing and machine learning. And at the same time, we are doing cutting-edge research, probably better than a lot of academic research that's being published.
My team is very collaborative. A lot of the people I work with are people whose papers I grew up reading in graduate school, but yet everyone is really humble.
I get to mentor junior engineers and researchers who are just fresh out of school. We try to maintain a culture of inclusion and diversity, so I learn every day and I grow as a researcher every day here.
I think research scientists at Google, compared to other companies, have a much broader scope of what they can do. The natural language technology that my team works on runs on every single mobile device that Google produces. This is exactly why I wanted to work at Google, was to see my code and my ideas running on billions of web pages and billions of queries every day. It's really exciting to feel like you're part of a group that's really going to change the way that everyone uses computers.